one of the black seeds and swallowed it by accident, and I was so scared. So I ran up to my mom. And I'm like, Mom, I swallowed a seed. I'm gonna grow a watermelon in me. And she told me, oh no, try to get it out. She said, it's true, you're gonna grow a watermelon in you. You're gonna look like you're pregnant. She went with it. I don't know how long I liked thinking that a watermelon was growing in me. What do you think?
Silly. I've eaten the small seeds, not the black seeds.
You should try to grow one.
You made a black seed?
I swallowed it.
Fresh. When I bite down on one of those, they just come apart.
Yeah.
They make me wish I didn't eat watermelon. Oh, no.
You ate one?
Mm-hmm. See? You just bite down on it. They come apart. It's just gross.
I just swallowed that one. I'll get it and bite it like a...
I like the watermelon. It doesn't have to see each other. But when we come to Central American countries, you don't find seedless watermelon. You just get watermelon.
It's real. Not genetically modified.
Thank you.
talking about James the cat. Okay. You like James?
Yes, your new name is James. James. Yeah, this is James. Oh, yeah. You sweet boy.
James.
Human names for cats is odd sometimes, but if it fits, it fits.
Yeah, that's James.
This looks like a James. Tell us what we have to go down.
To go down 400 meters to get down to the main street. Time to go grocery shopping.
second date.
Time to hike up 400 meters with all of our groceries. This is the harder part. It's a very steep incline up, and then once you get up there, it's gonna be another steep incline up. First time we had to do that, we had just arrived and it was pitch black outside and we got lost coming up and we had no idea how long it was going to take to get up here. Almost there. And it was also raining too.
Oh yeah. Whew. Time for lunch.
Yep. Oh my gosh, I know. Like, I actually broke a sweat. I haven't really sweated at all.
We never lived during this time. We've been out in the rain and
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
This is some dirty laundry that has to get put in bags so it can be taken back downstairs to be cleaned at the lavanderia. On the way to the laundromat.
Lavanderia.
Got huge bags of clothes after about 1 week.
$26 for two loads? That is way more than the US.
Yeah, about 12 kilos. Yeah.
have a dog.
Now we have a dog. So we're looking for a trash can to throw out our trash, or a dumpster, I mean.
And there's cats over here.
Yep. Oh. Wow, looks like another house is going to be built back here.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I don't see a dumpster.
Too many critters. Critters!
Is that a bird? It's a hummingbird. That plumbing.
Should we just go try to confront
it? I'm not going in there. Yeah, I like that, huh?
James!
You're gonna go to another family?
He's coming.
Oh, there he is. Hey, James.
The sun fades so fast, you.
Well, look fast.
You can follow us.
Oh.